What is up, people? You're wondering, why am I at a Ross? Well, this Ross has toys on clearance. That's right. I'm gonna check out the toy section here. And you're like, Ross sells toys? Yes, they do. Let me find a parking space. Here we go into Ross. Let's get inside. Here's the toy section here at Ross. Look at that Halo, Mega Bloks, Spider-Man, Captain America. Look at this, cars. The cars. Let's see what they have. Oh. Darth Vader. Voice changer helmet. $14. Really don't see nothing else. These Halo things run for like $50. They're $19 here. Well, not $50, maybe $40. Call of Duty. Look at that. $9. That's crazy. So if you did not know, I have a 2-year-old little boy. And right now he's into Thomas. And I'm thinking about getting that, but it does not have a price. I'm gonna have to look into it. Alright, let's get out of here. This is it. Well, there you go, people. Bought the Thomas the Train Shark Trap, whatever it was called. $14. Retails for $18 to $22.99. Real quick pickup. Ross does sell toys. Peace.